Press left trigger to enable narration of on-screen text in menus.
My true Yarens, I stand before you armed with truth. For too long, our country was stolen by politicians. But you elected a vision, a cure, a road to paradise. Viviro, created by our own brilliant scientists, the most effective treatment for cancer the world has ever seen, grown within our precious tobacco, modified with the purest fertilizer, Viviro, is the key to rebuild paradise. But our paradise comes at a cost. This our enemies will never understand. Yara did not elect me to do what's easy, but to do what's right. And so, with renewed focus, I must extend the draft to paradise. True Yarans from across our island, chosen to produce enough Viviro to heal the world and save our country. These lucky Yarans will be chosen by random lottery.
Even my own son, Diego, could be drafted tomorrow.
Hey, Danny.
And like a true Yaran, he
turn that shit off.
With a smile on his face.
Precisamente. Exactly what Castillo wants.
Enough politics, Lita.
You think the draft is only taking true Yarans? It's the outcasts, the poor, orphans like us. He's bringing slavery back from the dead. In Yara! You can't run from this.
Hang on. You ditched us. Ran off to the jungle with a bunch of guerrillas.
Libertad.
Eh? Now you're back here to recruit for Clara Garcia's local crusade? Come on, this is our big goodbye. Danny, Fucking say something!
They got my name wrong.
Danny, you could help Libertad. You're trained.
Would have been career military if you weren't such a fuck-off.
Just come with us, Lita.
Aye. You never fucking listen, Danny.
Hey, time to go. Boss waiting. Drinks in Mexico.
Dinner in Miami. Coño! Fucking blackouts.
Too big for a blackout.
You fucking packing?
Oh yeah, do you know what's going on?
Fin del mundo!
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
What the fuck?
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
All of us.
Alejo, no!
Draftees must report
Alejo,
for duty.
Get down!
You will join fuck us to Castillo!
Alejo!
Draftees must report for duty. You will join
Danny,
us to rebuild paradise.
We have to go. Now!
Get the rooftop now!
The boat. You're coming.
You will join
promise me, Lita.
Si. Come on, Danny.
Stay close, Lita. We have to get to the boat.
Okay, Danny.
When we get to Miami,
we'll say goodbye to Alejo. I promise.
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
It is time
for open up! This is the FND!
Danny Roja!
Coño! Get down!
You are in violation of the code! There's no one here!
Should have answered the call.
Next asshole who opens the door is Danny Rojas. Come on.
FND, get out here. Shit!
We're too late, Danny.
Stay close, Lita. We have to get to the boat.
Okay, Danny.
When we get to Miami,
we'll say goodbye to Alejo. I promise.
Open up! This is the end.
Coño, get down!
Danny Roja!
Shit!
You are in the truth! Doing another round. I told you, there's nobody here.
Have answered the call.
Next asshole who opens the door is Danny Rojas. Come on.
FND, get out here.
We're looking for Danny Rojas!
This way.
Okay, okay. I'm not resisting. I'm not resisting.
What the fuck? Come on! I have a family!
Come on, we gotta move.
Make me do something.
across that square.
They're going to see us.
No, they. Trust me.
Come out and stand before your home. Any resistance will be met with lethal force.
That's a lot of soldiers, Lita.
So we take the source.
Where the fuck are you taking me?
You think you can hide? No!
Horace, this is so fucked. Yeah, shit. So much blood.
Get down on the ground!
Almost there. The way out is up ahead.
Good. That boat's not going to wait for us. Shit. Dead end.
Nothing to do.
Stay with me, Lita. Shit. Lita, zipline.
Go, go, go!
Just like fucking boot camp.
Don't have these remain in your home.
Oh, shit! Danny, you okay?
Yeah.
Sorry,
sorry, sorry. I wasn't here. Lita, where are you? The Torre de Leon, Castillo's fucking castle.
Dani, over here.
Over there!
No, there's a...
The rest of you, line up against the wall.
Fuck. Where the fuck are the police? They're just letting the military kill us? La noche de la muerte. The boat's over there. Run! Keep moving, Lita. We're almost there.
We need to move! Hurry!
Please, we have to get on that boat.
Abuela, what the hell am I gonna do with baseball cards?
Do you have any idea what these are worth? Let us through!
Quiet! Marco! Always making new friends.
Dani, you're late. Where's Alejo?
He gave up his ticket. For his family.
Bullshit! Alejo's an orphan.
Alejo's not going anywhere anymore. Come on, Marco. Let them on.
Vamos.
Good man.
Get on the boxing gown!
Gracias.
Don't worry about it, chamaco.
Here. That's all I've got.
This isn't right, Dani. We should be fighting, not running to the Yankees.
Alejo gave you a fucking gift, Lira. We survive. Same as the orphanage, same as the academy.
What's that?
Please, no, no, this is a fishing boat. You mean, no, no! Thank you.
He was El Presidente. Mi papa loved to fish. We would go out on a boat, just like this. And we would catch the fish and then release them. He would say, it's not always about your stomach, mijo. It's about the challenge. Except when he caught a big, fat, juicy marlin, he was too proud to let that fish go.
Si, tirano! You have poisoned Yara, you have poisoned your soul!
I have caught a very big fish today. Haven't I, Diego? Diego!
No way.
I have caught you, mijo. Now it's time to bring you home.
I don't want this anymore, Papa.
We have no choice.
Let them go. They can work. Make vivido.
Truth or lies?
Truth.
They could be good workers. They could help rebuild paradise. But if you wanted them to live, you would have never set foot on this fucking boat. 13 years old. And Diego has such compassion for his people. These fish, we will catch and release.
What the hell just happened? You're fucked.
Vamos, vamos!
Lita!
I can't feel my legs.
Fuck, Lita. This is all my fault.
My phone.
Forget it, Lita.
My phone. This is the beach, Dani. It's fucking fate.
What?
She's hiding here. Clara. Libertad. Julio. Fuck. Julio. It's all here. Take my phone. Follow the code, like when we were kids.
Stop it. Lita, just wait. I'll find help.
No! You give her this. Clara will help you. Don't you get it? You're the lucky one, Dani. You're the lucky one.
Lo siento, Lita. So many dead. Coño, I should look for supplies and get the fuck out of here. Shit, pistol's empty. Need to find that camp. How the fuck is this still working? The markings must be the code Lita was talking about. Blue armband. Must be Libertad. Lo siento. Your family will probably never know what happened to you. Shit, who's shooting? Better stay quiet.
I swear, the Yaren, what he smells, he stinks like animals. I can smell it on your clothes, your sweat. It's the stink of a traitor.
All rotten on the inside. How did I know you were scavenging for Libertad? I smell it. That's why you died. Now, I'm going to call this in. You? You're going to be slowly eaten, bit.
I'm not the only one looking for Clara. What's this? Could be useful. Get to Libertad. Steal a boat. Sail the fuck out of Yara. Easy. And now I'm talking to myself. Perfecto. Coño. I see. Oh, fuck. Bad time to be a guerrilla. Been a while since I used one of these. Clara doesn't want visitors. Gonna show your face before you shoot me?
I'm Danny. A friend of Lita.
Silencio.
You are the only survivor? Answer me. I said, are you the only survivor?
Si.
Lucky.
Lita knew the risks.
That's all you have to say?
You're here. That's what matters.
Just a second, hermana. I'm getting the hell out of Yara.
But you're in my camp.
I need a place to stay. A few days.
Libertad's no charity, hermana.
Lita said you'd help.
Lita also said you weren't a pussy.
Come mierda.
You're an orphan, see? Funny how friends can be closer than family. Remember, Danny, Castillo has kept you an orphan. Why do you want to run?
I watched Castillo order a whole boat of our people shot to death. Get as far away as you can from that psychopath. All of you.
When tyranny is law, revolution is order.
Quoting Bolivar won't save you.
It's Pedro Albizu.
Gonna save Yara with library cards.
I have a list. Free elections, free expression, free the outcasts. A Yara free of Castillo's. Simple.
Simple. Castillo's got, what, 300,000 troops? I count 6 burnt out guerrillas, and you, with a bullet to the leg.
You don't believe me? I'll show you. We launched an attack from our base to this island. It was a basic operation. Hit a Viviro tobacco plantation, snatch some fuel, and go home. But Castillo's forces were waiting. Got us down from 60 to 6.
You need to get back to your base.
Yes, but this island is surrounded by a blockade. We don't have boats, we don't have much gear. And we are not leaving until that Viviro plantation goes up in smoke. But we are guerrillas. We know this land inside out. You're already familiar with our guerrilla paths. They were built by the legends in 67. They're spread like a web across all of Yara. Now, they're ours. Guerrilla paths are good to ambush soldados or to hide if the army is on your back. They have caches that will help you survive.
And all of this is legit? This map is old as hell.
Made for turistas. Yeah, it's out of date, but you got the regions, municipalities, and landmarks of Yara. You'll get used to it. Now I need to call in some favors with the locals to get us a boat, and you need to go find me Juan Cortez.
Who?
Someone who can make one guerrilla fight like a thousand.
You know I'm not a guerrilla, right?
You tell Lita that?
I'll give you food, a bed, even a goddamn boat to sail to the Yankees. But it's gonna cost you bullets and blood. You can shoot, so shoot. Settle in, and let me know when you want to pay your rent.
Hello, my friend.
You ready?
Hola.
Hey.
Keep walking.